When a tornado is coming at you, it's not just the wind, it's the sound that really often frightens people. And it can go from almost silence to just a little breeze to a full roar of a jet engine or a locomotive right next to your ear. It's very intimidating, but it only lasts a few seconds. But those are horrific seconds.